YouTube, and welcome back to an I'm a Fat Beer Review. And here I am with my friends. We have Erin.
Hi. Hi, YouTube.
And we have Cherie.
Hello.
And we are here, and we're going to try this Founders Big Lusions. Big Lusions. Just imagine. Is it Lushious?
I think it's Big Lushious.
Big Lusions.
It's misspelled. That's
why. So maybe
in our defense, I don't think they spelled it right.
Wait, maybe I don't have a read.
In Lushious.
Lushious. All right, I'm retarded. I might be a little retarded. I think
either way, it's chocolate and it's raspberry.
That's right.
And it's gonna
thank
be good.
You, Erin. You made me feel more like Valentine's I'm not retarded.
Day. You're not.
I'm gonna open it up. Hopefully, it opens.
No, it opens.
Oh, watch. Fucker. Open, bitch.
You're gonna break it.
All right. There we go. Opens and then.
Oh, I think there's a member of the audience who can't handle us.
It smells like a sweet rose.
It does.
It actually does kind of smell like sweet rose chocolate.
Yeah, and here we go.
I just want to drink it.
I don't even know why I do reviews.
I smell
because
raspberry.
Because I'm so retarded. All right, so here we go.
That smells more like raspberry than chocolate.
Oh my God, look how dark that is. That's like dark like the last man I dated. I'm just kidding. Oh my God, it smells so
like
good.
Raspberry. I don't smell chocolate at all. Just raspberries.
Yeah.
Wait, it does smell good though.
Let's drink it.
It does.
Cheers. Okay. Right, cheers to you, YouTube. Clink.
Yummy.
Does it burn?
It tastes like a dessert.
Burn?
No.
Mmm.
I think it tastes like dessert, like a chocolate raspberry lava cake.
Yeah, it tastes like we shouldn't be drinking this. Mm-mm.
Is there any alcohol in it?
Not on our diets. Should we be drinking this?
Wait, I think it's
I don't even taste any alcohol.
You got the alcohol-free kind, miss.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm in a rehab. What do you think I was gonna get? No, there has to be.
No, there's apple
in it. Well, I know, but it doesn't taste like
a
lot, right?
It's good.
It's really good.
What would you give this beer
if this was dessert, a 10.
No, if it was a beer you were going out in a bar and drinking, what would you get? Like, if you were in a bar, like, drinking.
You know what? There's a plus that you can't taste the alcohol. Mm. It does taste really good. I couldn't have many of them, though, because it's really heavy.
Rich.
I'd say, like,
and make you crap your pants.
Seven. Yeah, no, it probably would.
Oh, you give it a 7?
It's all the C's. Coffee, chocolate, they all make you poop. Yeah.
But I would actually say this beer, and I'm not a big stout drinker.
I gotta have more to decide.
That's okay. Sure. But I'm not like a real big stout drinker, but I would actually say this beer is really good. I could shit myself.
I couldn't have too many of them.
No. This is like drinking a soda, though.
Yeah.
I mean, it goes down so easy.
Do you think because it was so much money that that's why?
Do you see that?
It's $15 a bottle. So I'm thinking that's why, because the, you know,
I don't like the aftertaste.
The more money you spend, the better alcohol you get.
But
really.
I still taste more raspberry than chocolate.
I agree.
Right?
I don't like
way more raspberry than chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
I wish there was more chocolate. Well, that's attractive.
I feel like I have to do an every beer review I'm in.
But I would say, let me smell it. I smell chocolate, I smell raspberry.
There was no head.
No, there was no head. What the
no head.
Fuck?
Pour it again.
You pay $16 for no head.
For no head?
What the fuck? Oh, excuse my line.
Where's the head at?
I'm sorry about my... Oh my God, it's like...
There is none.
It's...
There's no head.
So thick.
Okay, you paid $60 for no head.
And you know how you worked out today, girls?
Mm.
Yeah.
I didn't.
No.
the table. Get that off there.
I slept a good hour.
Wait, you did? But that's why you gotta work this shit off. It's like oil.
It is. It's not bad, but it tastes very much like raspberry. I would prefer more chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Mm. All right, so this is it. From the I'm a So Fat beer review,
yeah.
We have come to the conclusion that we actually like this beer, but there's too much raspberry. Mm-hmm. We prefer more chocolate.
More chocolate.
More chocolate!
However,
which is
I would rather have this for Valentine's Day than actual chocolate. I feel this encourages affection.
But Sheree, we're gonna bring in more chocolate here.
I don't know that this beer makes me want to have a shot of chocolate vodka.
No, it will.
Does it make you want to have alcoholic chocolate milk?
Yes, that I can go for.
All right. It's a Valentine's Day edition. It's all about chocolate.
Yeah, all about chocolate.
I'm all about that piece.
All about that.
Oh, you're gonna love that.
Five to the beer.
Good beer.
It's so good.
Oh my god.
Isn't it delicious?
It tastes just like Tootsie Rolls.
It's like, yes, it does. Tootsie Rolls. Right? Exactly.
The adult chocolate milk is great.
We're going to throw up.
No, we're not. We're going to be okay. I'm going to go with you to, like,
Philadelphia. You want to come?
I want to hide in your suitcase.
Chocolate,
right.
Whatever this is.
Right,
cheers to the beer. Naughty cow. Who's a naughty
cow? Oh, that's
good. Mm-hmm.
That's really good. Okay, from the I'm a So Fat Mansion, I will always say, buy the beer.